Yeah, I got a chance to do this video with David McClister, who I'm just a really, really big fan of, one, but also just we did something that we don't normally do, which is a night shoot. And everybody's like, oh, so you just shot it at night and you were done? I was like, no, no, it was from 5 p.m. to 5 in the morning. But just such a really, really cool video, I think, and the way that it turned out is exactly what I wanted for a song like I'm Coming Over.